You know what I mean? I don't want to be like a slave to my thoughts.
Yes.
You know what I mean? Like, I don't want to... percent of my thoughts ain't even my thoughts. It's something I seen on Twitter, heard on TV, something my mom told me when I was younger, something somebody else said. Fears and worries or like just ideas from other people, and it's like that stuff is controlling me.
Yeah.
Love is the best feeling on.
I'm not in control. I'm letting my mind like run the show.